your places.
Go North!
Oh!
Oh, Girls are so mean.
Oh my gosh, this is I don't think this is a team building experience anymore. Kristen, come sit down like a lady, honey.
She's
taking names. Taylor's counting out. This is helping count now.
One more.
We need one more.
Nothing.
Push her off. Push her off. Twist. Twist. That's so funny.
No, we're sorry. We really want you back. See them on the football field.
Ooh, she's mad. It's only a game, girls. Uh-oh. Two.
That didn't work.
Getting close. They're staying close to each other. Oh.
Shows how aggressive the North girls are.
Yes. This is the funniest thing I've ever heard of.
Two.
Oh, Brendan. Good job. Good three. Job. Woohoo! Uh-oh.
Oh, he might be out.
She's like, she's yelling. Yay, Julie!
Woo!
I don't remember you.
Everyone gets like, out, like, so we do that. That's what I'm
Superior Showmanship plaque goes home with Midwest City.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Same thing except looking at technique. We're looking at teams all week based on their work as a team. It may be hip-hop technique, prom technique, jazz technique, but overall attention to body correctness and places through all they do. Our first technical excellence plaque goes home with Prayer. The next plaque that we have is called our Technical Growth Plaque. This is always probably one of the hardest to decide. And then we're really focused on a lot of awesome routines, and it's really neat to see you progress even from home routine night to learning a team dance and learning even how to clean together. So I know we'll see all of y'all next year that we're going to be even more exciting every year. So first I'm just going to read the ratings. You can just clap for yourself. And then I'll announce trophy winners. First in our outstanding category, we have McLeod Varsity. Also in our outstanding category, Stroud. And also McLeod Junior High. In our excellent rating category, we have Lawton Eisenhower. Also we have Duncan. And Garden City JV. Excellence in technique, regardless of and choreography. We have chosen the two winners of the Superior Showmanship Home Routine Trophy. First, we have Pom Station. Also, a Superior Showmanship for Home Routine. 14, Lawton Eisenhower. Moving into our choreography trophies, our first swimmer team choreography trophy goes with Midwest City. And also a choreography trophy for their homer team, PC North. To be versatile, all around strong dancers, and they worked very, very hard this week. So hopefully that dance gave you the opportunity to learn to work together, build a foundation of work ethics and community routine, and hopefully you will continue to approach all of your rehearsals and practice routines in the same way throughout the year. First, I'm going to read the ratings. And you can come up and receive your ribbon and certificate, and then we'll announce our circle of winners. First, with a certificate on the way, well, let's actually start this way. We have a certificate for McLeod Varsity for their outstanding performance yesterday. To our excellent category, we have Lawton Eisenhower. In our superior category, with a certificate that will be coming on the way in the mail, we have the mascots from Ike. Also, we have Craig. Chosen a circle of winners within each of those categories. First, starting in our All-Star division for Pom Station, they are the winners of the gold plaque. In our middle school junior high JV division, our bronze winners are McLeod Junior High School. Going home with the silver plaque, Weatherford Middle School. And the winners of Teen Dance in our junior high division, Garden City JV. The winners of the bronze plaque, Woodward High School. We actually had a tie for silver. Our first silver plaque comes with Elena. Three different styles of routines. They could have either chosen to take a prom routine, A hip hopper team or a jazz team as a group of team leaders or officers. We let them choose because it is really based on how well they dance together, not the level or technical ability of the group. It's really how well that they can communicate, and that is reflected in the movement. That is part of what is part of our decision going into the circle of winners for team leader. But another big deciding factor, they attended on the second and third morning leadership workshops where they had discussions and the staff had an opportunity to hear their feedback and how they would approach problems with their team. And that is a huge factor also in deciding this award. In our circle of winners, our team leaders that are bronze are the team leaders from Garden City. Our silver winner in the team leaders is Elvina.
Come on, girls.
And the winner of our team leader award is Midwest City. This is an individual award based on a leader on a team that we thought stood out as an individual for their team as we saw them work together. They could have just been a quiet leader, that was a good example that everyone always followed. It also could have been someone that was vocal that you could tell everyone else on the team listened to. We have chosen two excellence in leadership. Our first is Kayleen Connell from Duncan. Also excellence in team leadership, Jill Robbie from all of our All-America nominees. Don't let them cross the front, facing off. First, I'm going to pass out certificates that each of you receive. All-America nominee, if for some reason your name is not called, please see me after the award ceremony. We'll make sure we get a certificate to you. And again, please forgive me if I do not pronounce your name correctly. We have Julie Harsha, and just stay and wave your hand so TJ can pass these out. Molly Cox, Jessica Beasy, Adelaide Sandoval, Devin, Rachel Braddock, Tara Essinger, Chelsea Skipton, Chastity Carter, Sarah Weider, Ryan Fern, Katie Mallory, Caitlin Connell, Cole Stevenson, Aaron Clements, Joe Ruby, Jamie Johnson, and ethics, leadership within their team, and overall leadership. So again, they each stand before you for different reasons, and they've all done a fabulous job. From these nominees, we have selected All-American team members. Again, in memory, this is based on their performance for the entire week, not just what you saw this morning. If your name is announced, please step forward. Our first All-American team member is Lainey Nasher.
Woo! Go Lainey!
Lainey, step forward and stand in front of the line. Thank you. Our next All-American is Tara Essinger. Also an All-American team member, Rachel Braddock. Julie Marsha. Whatever reason that was. your spirits in. All of you are them last night, and you're going to be going to get to take them home with you today.
Feel the noise, forget the wildfire. 'Cause I'm gonna be alright. shaka shaka. And I'm here for this year.